हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, ओपन योर टेक्स्ट बुक पेज नंबर 258. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट मेन रिवर्स ऑफ इंडिया. मेन रिवर्स ऑफ इंडिया. सो स्टूडेंट्स, द गंगा, द ब्रह्मपुत्र, द यमुना, द इंडस, द नर्मदा, द तापी, द महानदी, द गोदावरी, द कृष्णा एंड द कावेरी. These are the main rivers of the India. These are the main rivers of the India. Which are they? The Ganga, the Brahmaputra, the Yamuna, the Indus, the Narmada, the Tapi, the Mahanadi, the Godavari, the Krishna and the Kaveri. These are the main rivers of India. So today, so students, in this video we are going to discuss about the rivers of India in details. Okay, student. So, students, the main rivers that flow through North India is the Ganga. See, the main rivers is flow towards the through the North India is a Ganga. This is a Ganga River. Okay. Then the Yamuna from means Yamuna and the Brahmaputra and the Indus River. Okay student, Indus means Indus River, Yamuna, Ganga and Brahmaputra. These are flowing from the north side of the India. Okay, so student, this is the north side of India. Okay, N means north and this is the south side of India. S means south. This is the east side of India and this is the west side of India. Okay, so student, these Indus River, then Yamuna River, then Ganga River and the Brahmaputra River. These four rivers are flowing from the north side of the India. Okay. And these rivers are snow-fed rivers. Snow-fed rivers means what? The snow or the ice is melting and these rivers are flowing throughout the year, throughout the or through the year. मतलब क्या है, यहाँ पे स्नो होता है, करेक्ट. हिमालय, हियर हैविंग हिमालय, ओके, माउंटेन, हिमालय माउंटेन. वेन इन द समर, इन द रेनी सीजन रिवर्स ऑल्सो हैव अ वॉटर, बट इन समर द आइस गेट मेल्टेड एंड इट बिकम्स, इट टर्न्स इन टू द वॉटर. सो द रिवर गॉट अगेन वॉटर. So these rivers have a water all through year. But so इससे क्या होता है कि रिवर्स में पूरे साल भर पानी होता है. So these rivers have water all through the year. Okay. So then students, let us see about river Bhagirathi start at the foot of Gangotri glacier. At Gomukh, it is joined by Alaknanda in Devprayag and flows as a river Ganga from here. So, how Ganga river is originate? So, first river Bhagirathi start at the foot of Gangotri glacier, okay, at Gomukh, and then joined by Alaknanda in Devprayag. And from Devprayag, it flows as a river Ganga. Okay. The Ganga flows down the mountains and enters the plains at Haridwar. So, Ganga kaise? Ganga river, how? The Ganga river flows down from the mountain and then comes to the plains at Haridwar. Haridwar is a name of place. During its course, it is joined the Brahmaputra. And when Ganga river is flowing in the mountain, that time the Ganga river is also joined to river Brahmaputra. This is a Brahmaputra river. Okay, Ganga river is flowing into the mountain. And that time Ganga river is joined to the river Brahmaputra. The two rivers then divide and subdivide into many rivers. So these two Ganga river and the Brahmaputra river, they join and again they divide and they again subdivide in the many rivers. See, they are having the subdivided rivers of the Ganga River and Brahmaputra River. Gomati River, Ghagra River, then Gangatak River, Kosi River, Betwa River, Chambal River, correct? So these are the subdivided river of the Ganga and the Brahmaputra River. Okay, and before join the Bay of Bengal and form a delta called the Ganga Brahmaputra Delta, and after the subdividing of Ganga and Brahmaputra River, these two rivers again join the Bay of Bengal and form a delta called the Ganga Brahmaputra Delta. Okay, so student, next, so this is all about the Ganga River. The next river is the Brahmaputra. Okay, so is a Brahmaputra, so student, the Brahmaputra is one of the longest river. So students, the Brahmaputra is one of the longest rivers originating at the Himalayas. The Brahmaputra bhi kahan se aati hai? Himalayas se, and it is the longest river. It originates near the Lake Mansarovar in Tibet. To wo kahan se originate hoti hai? The ek lake kaun se lake se? Mansarovar Lake in the Tibet. It enters India in Arunachal Pradesh. To Brahmaputra टिबेट से आती है एंड देन एंटर्स इन द इंडिया इन विच स्टेट अरुणाचल प्रदेश स्टेट इट जॉइंस रिवर पद्मा द मेन डिस्ट्रीब्यूटरी ऑफ गंगा इन बांग्लादेश एंड आफ्टर फ्लोइंग इन द अरुणाचल प्रदेश द ब्रह्मपुत्र रिवर जॉइन टू रिवर पद्मा ओके एंड द पद्मा रिवर इज द सब डिवाइडेड रिवर ऑफ गंगा and again it meet in the Bangladesh. Again this Brahmaputra river is meet to the Ganga river in the Bangladesh. Okay, so student, next river is the Yamuna river. The next river is the Yamuna river. The Yamuna originates in the Yamunotri glacier in Uttarakhand. तो यमुना रिवर कहाँ से ओरिजिन होती है, कहाँ से फ्लो होती है? उत्तराखंड. विच स्टेट? उत्तराखंड. एंड जॉइंस द गंगा इन अलाहाबाद और प्रयाग. और बाद में वो कौन से रिवर से मिलती है? गंगा रिवर से. कहाँ पे? अलाहाबाद और प्रयाग जो प्लेसेस है वहां पे यमुना रिवर गंगा रिवर से मिलती है. ओके स्टूडेंट, सो स्टूडेंट remaining rivers we will study in the next video. Thank you students.